Hi, my dear kids. Welcome back to our class, children. How are you, children? Yes, fine. Okay, I hope all you are very fine and be safe at home, children. Okay, children, let's move to our class, children. Okay, today we will revise all the capital and small letters in flashcards. Okay, children, see here flashcards are there. What is this? These are flashcards. In the flashcards, all the alphabets are there. Okay, we will revise all the alphabets. See here, what is this? This is the letter A. Capital A and small a. Yes, children, say here uppercase letters and lowercase letters also there in that flashcard. Say here, for first one, see capital A, small a. Say everyone, say after me, everyone. Okay, capital A, small a. And the object is A for what will come? Aeroplane. A for aeroplane. Very good. And next letter is B. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. B for banana. See here, banana is there. B for banana. And next letter is C. Capital C, small c. Capital C, small c. And the object is C for car. C for car. And next letter is D. Capital D, small d. Capital D, small d. And the object is D for duck. See here, duck picture is there. D for duck. And next letter is E. Capital E, small e. Capital E, small e. E for elephant. E for elephant. And next letter is F. See here, capital F, small f, capital F, small f, F for flower, and next letter is G, capital G, small g, G for gate, see here, G for gate, and next letter is H, capital H, small h, H for horse, and next letter is I, capital I, small I, I for ice. I for ice. And next letter is J, capital J, small j, J for joker. And next letter is K, small k, K for kangaroo. And next letter is L, capital L, small l, L for lamp. See here, lamp is there, L for lamp. And next letter is M, small m, M for mango. See here, M for mango. And next letter is N, small n, N for nest, N for nest. And next letter is O, small o, O for ox, O for ox. And next letter is P, capital P, small p, P for pineapple. See here, pineapple is there, P for pineapple. And next letter is Q, Q for queen. And next letter is R, small r, R for rabbit. And next letter is S, S for sunflower. And next letter is T, small t, T for turtle. And next letter is U, small u, U for umbrella. And next letter is V, small v, V for vegetables. See here, V for vegetables. And next letter is W, small w, W for watch. And next letter is X, small x, X for X max 3. And next letter is Y, small y, Y for yacht. And next last letter is Z. See here, capital Z, small z, Z for zoo. Clap, children, everyone do claps. Today we will revise all the alphabets, yes, uppercase letters and lowercase letters also. And take out everyone your English practice book, okay? Take out everyone your English practice book and open page number 56. Open page number 54. See here, what is there here? Here, capital P, small p is there. Yes. Okay, children, trace these two p's, okay? And color this picture. P for pig, pineapple, popcorn, pencil, paint, and pumpkin. See here, see the P for, what are the objects will come? See here, P for pig, pineapple, popcorn, pencil, paint, and pumpkin. This is the letter P, okay? Trace these two letters and afterward color these pictures, okay? Got it? And open page number 55. Here, classwork and homework is there. I will show you on the board, okay? How to write capital P and small p Got it, children? This is the same given. What is this? P, capital P and small p. Say the others of P. P for pineapple, P for pumpkin, P for pin, P for pencil. Yes, children? This is the letter P. Okay, children, got it? And down you do homework, okay? Here, homework is there, right? Capital P and small p. And turn the page, open page number 56. What is there here? This is a letter Q, capital Q, small q. Yes, Q for queen, quill, question mark, and see here, quilt. This is the letter Q. Okay, first raise these two Q letters, okay? And open page number 57. Write here, capital Q, small q, class book and homework is there. How to write capital Q and small q in four lines, I will show you, okay? Here, see, here the same, write capital Q in first three lines, okay? And small q write in second line to fourth line, like this you should write. This is like, what is this? Capital Q, small q. Say everyone, capital Q, small q. What is this? Capital Q and small q. Say the objects of Q is V, quill, quill, Q. Yes, children, this is the letter Q. Okay, children, got it? In the down, you should do homework. Here also same capital Q and small q is there. Okay, children, today we will practice these two letters. Capital P, small p and capital Q, small q. Okay, children, got it? See you in next class, children.